8:25, welcome back. If you're just tuning in here, Mental Health Awareness Month. It is a month that we are going to celebrate here on Good Day Acadiana. So we have to bring in the experts. We've got Lauren Bordelon. She joins us this morning. Great topic of discussion. If you missed it, we're just really talking about what is mental health. And we're going to follow up now talking about some common misconceptions.
Yeah. So usually people assume that mental health means that there is an illness,
right,
that it's a diagnosable disorder.
Right.
And I think that's a common misconception. Everyone has mental health. If you have a brain, if you have thoughts, then you have mental health. And we're all on a spectrum. So you can start with, you know, very good mental health, meaning adaptability and coping.
Right.
And sometimes we can fall along the lines of poor mental health, and that's where you get into illness. But when we're talking about mental health, we don't necessarily mean that someone has an illness. We're just talking about someone's thoughts, their emotions, their ability to cope.
That is such an important fact right there. And I want to touch on this. I know we have a graphic, I believe. Let's talk about some of the mental health. What do you see the most in your practice?
Yeah, so the most common reasons that people will call me for counseling,
right,
include grief, stress, life transitions, and relationship issues.
Wow.
And none of those things are actually mental illness.
Right.
So it's all to say that you don't have to be disordered or have a mental illness to seek counseling. Yes, we want you to seek counseling if you're on that side as well, but people are receiving benefits from participating in conversations about their thought process, even when it's just life things that are occurring, not necessarily illness.
This was a great conversation, and I hope that it helped a lot of folks at home kind of understand that it is a spectrum. And guys, we are going to be doing this for the entire month. So Lauren, thank you so much for being
here. Thank you.
We appreciate it and look forward to next time.
Thanks.
StormTrack 15 meteorologist Adam Olivier, he is standing by with more.